Okay, I'm going to test out raising the conveyor. I want about 2 amps of maximum extension there. There's a little bit of sway. We were worried about the thing going over backwards, but...